Italy. 15th century. The age of Renaissance. A time considered to be the rebirth of man. Yet behind humanity's expanding consciousness, a movement was taking place. A conspiracy by one corrupt family to overthrow the powerful Medici dynasty. And destroy a unified Italy. But there were still some who fought for justice and followed an ancient creed. And it is with them that our story begins.
The dawn of a new era for Italy. Art, culture, and science are flourishing under the guidance of inspired minds. Renaissance. This is probably the way history will remember us. But in the shadows, far from the gold and the knowledge, lies another truth. Corruption, betrayal, murder, secrets. Secrets so dangerous that I must hide them even from my own family. Family, justice, honor. These are the values guiding my blade. This truth is written in blood, and the shadows are where I strike. I am Giovanni Auditore, and like my ancestors before me, I am an assassin. Thank you. coming with me. Avanti!
I stopped them before they left Florence. Unfortunately, Your Magnificence, the fourth man escaped.
What have you heard, Giovanni?
Rumors about an important event that would cause a shift of power.
That man you capture, has he spoken yet? He will tell us what he knows.
Christmas, the High Mass, for the feast of Santo Stefano. Choir becomes louder. At the altar, when the bell rings for the 12th and last time. Rings for the 12th and last time, the Duke of Milan will die.
Thank you. Ezio's learning fast. He reminds me of you.
Ezio!
Remember, you need to think ahead. Don't wait for your opponent to move. Anticipate and surprise him.
How are you, Father?
Good, good, Ezio.
Good. Father.
Federico.
With the death of the Duke of Milano, Lorenzo de' Medici has lost a powerful ally. I am sure that his enemies already plot their next move. Sforza's death was not the end. It was just the beginning. And I know where to fight my next battle.